What if your baby hears your voice while in your womb? Each baby does. What if your baby, growing within, is soothed by the sound of your voice? Each baby is. What if the first fairy tales have the power to begin shaping your baby's life in ways that support feeling loved, wanted, and appreciated? They can. The first fairy tales can be words that let your baby know that the journey undertaken is one that will be successfully completed and will lead to a life filled with love. The first fairy tales can suggest to a baby's developing mind that it is perfect in every way. Let your baby know that growth is occurring flawlessly. So much is happening in these precious months. Don't waste a moment. Begin reading one of the first fairy tales to your little one now and plant the seeds for the healthiest ways to grow, to effortlessly overcome obstacles and to express joy and satisfaction in each accomplishment. What difference can the first fairy tales make this early in life? In your arms, your baby will recognize your voice. Be comforted and soothed by the familiar first fairy tales heard while cradled within your womb. Baby's mind will already know love, will feel safe, and will be assured that you have been waiting to look into those newly opened eyes. Your baby will be more relaxed and able to connect with you. Your baby will be able to trust that all is well in this wondrous new world. Your baby will be able to feel loved and safe, and in the absence of fear, will be healthier and happier. Later in life, there will be an expectation that life will meet all needs and all goals are achievable. Your baby will be prepared for this world, having heard the first fairy tales, metaphors that imprint images of an ideal conception, a perfectly beating heart and masterfully performing senses. Confidence will be instilled, and the foundation for high self-esteem will be fashioned. Tell your baby through the first fairy tales that you recognize the love, the wisdom, and the innate power to be creative that resides within a heart expressing perfect love, a brain developing perfect intelligence, and a body taking perfect shape. Start now. It is never too soon to affirm life-enhancing messages that foster your baby's best growth and development. Babies rest assured, before and after birth, as you read to them the first fairy tales.